The Democratic Alliance kicked out of power in Tshwane. Both its speaker and mayor voted out through motions of no confidence. ANC and EFF teamed together with at least 111 councillors voting out Mokgalapa. The parties argued that the city has been limping from one scandal to another under Mokgalapa, most recently a Sex in the City scandal alleging sexual relations between Mokgalapa and former MMC Sheila Sengubuhle.
The ANC worked with other parties to extract and actually remove the executive mayor, the disgraced executive mayor, really. A person who came here in Tshwane only in February, he started actually in March, to push an agenda of corruption, maladministration, malfeasance in the city of Tshwane.
Can we proceed, please?
Still reeling from its loss of Joburg Metro, DA councillors often interrupted proceedings, calling the process illegal. However, the ANC and EFF pushed ahead with an acting EFF speaker, Obakeng Ramabodu, presiding over council. The DA will now take their fight to court.
Our advocates are busy compiling papers right now, drafting papers. And we will be approaching the courts as soon as possible to have this matter taken under review.
The Tshwane Council now has 14 days to elect a new mayor and speaker. Both the ANC and EFF have not yet announced candidates to possibly take over Tshwane. Sipho Stirman, SABC News in Pretoria.